Okay, maybe.
Click, click. Click, click.
Oh my god. That's already all the stone I got, really?
But devs keep tweaking things with every update.
Oh my god.
Yeah. I've always thought about doing a video like that, generous.
Okay.
Off right there. That's a problem. Start from this side. Oh, I need to eat. I remember when I first played the game, it was raining. I was sitting indoors cooking, waiting for the rain to stop. The
second video. Let me just do this.
I know that feeling.
I'm not using that. I can probably just take these out. I think we're close enough. For the very close buildings.
Okay. So it's in the center. Hopefully it's not a problem. I'm gonna light this bad boy. Where's the chain? Where are the chains?
Something doesn't make sense here.
This thing? Oh. Oh no. Those wouldn't make sense either. Okay. Rather do it like that.
Probably what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna move this a little bit behind because the gap is quite hard.
So have a separate one? Maybe. No! Oh jeez. I need to remove that tree. Okay.
It's not a proper server, so it's just for content creators. We create the content around get him. He's small. Yep.
That's
just create content stuff. There's something that we do have in mind in the future. I think I can say now, but future events. But what's that? Can't hear you, JJ.
Click click.
Yeah. Really? Yeah.
Click click.
Huh. Well.
Hey, Fox Gray. Welcome, welcome. First time? Good.
Wait, what?
You're doing awesome. Wonderful Saturday.
Can I just... What did I do?
I was trying to do.
1, 2, 3 Oh, don't run into that. Standing on there. Okay.
Better yet, let me just drop the thing.
1, 2 Oh, okay. Then like this. I see.
Oh. How many times have you changed your design?
I've been moving it back because getting this gap is getting a little bit narrow here.
Think like that? I'm not sure. And then...
100% yes. Sure. Check out the door if they are in the right spot. You know what would be the smartest is probably just make them one by one so they don't snap on top of each other.
I love how focused everyone is.
I think that's good.
Their builds.
Yeah.
Oh, I have no what. Okay.
I can't, it's multi purpose. You know what I mean. It's for decoration. Killing mobs. It's for something else.
I need to get rid of that bush. Goodbye. What? Can I not? Oh, really? Okay, I need to... Hopefully I get my stuff back for these. I'm not sure if I do. I don't. Of course I don't. Why would I?
Patience. Patience, your time will come soon.
There we go. I think that can stay. Okay, I'll leave.
Let's figure out the kill ones now. It's too high.
We're out of stone, aren't we?
Maybe let's keep it like this, or... I mean, I would have to put stone subs. I don't think I can put... I would have to have.
Derlinga?
Yeah.
Your house is massive.
Yeah, but.
Pretty big. Just saying.
Yeah, it's just this is gonna be the kitchen area, kinda. So two. Gonna have two fires here, heats.
And you need space for an oven.
Just thinking. I'm gonna do this.
Alright, Ken.
Okay, another fox.
I mean, I can make it smaller. It would be easier too with a stone.
That's great. In one place. Can I make it? Alright. This is the moment we've been waiting for.
It is happening. Ah, Z got the power.
Missing requirements. I need 5 more bronze.
problem is that the stone has this, his own little bit of life, you know, when you build it and then it just...
Babi?
No?
Is this gonna be a regular thing?
Yes, that's why we need walls.
Three swamps so far and still go man's invasive. Invasive. Once again. And we got lucky. Our first swamp and we found Bowmass, and Bowmass is literally right there. It's like right there. This has to be the luckiest Bowmass location.
Most you guys.
Of the time, Bowmass is like way, it's way out.
Do we find Bowmass?
Yeah.
Oh, it's not, yeah, it's not on my map.
Yeah,
oh,
right,
nice.
Here.
Okay, wait. That is nice. Okay, great.
Heavy fire. For anyone that is asking what I've done here, I've used the angle beam so I can place the laser underneath, but close enough so that it's touching the ground so that when I break these, it still remains
annoying.
Okay,
oh, it's time to get this puppy goat. Alright, let's see.
I still need to build.
Kill box is all
a heap, which I can't. Oh, I can.
Gonna
okay.
Get rid of these.
Now the question
let's
is,
check this out.
See what I need to fix.
Do you want to have it here or here? But I'm gonna make two. But I'm probably
baby,
just gonna make one then.
It's alive! It's alive! My creation. Oh. Oh yes, look at it. It's wonderful. Free wood.
Let's see. Make it like that.
Oh, it's the sounds of their screams.
Yes.
I will lavish in those sounds.
Wood factory is good to go.
I need to get some food.
So I think I'm gonna keep.
Oh yeah, that's nice.
It's cased in for now. Back, what did you miss? It's now alive. The factory is now alive. It's running. Full power. Hear the screams. Here. So break
the wood.
Yes. So some little tweaks here and there for this.
Gumbird, okay. I see. There we go.
That's good. Maybe I can slide this one
I could probably make windows here and here.
Right, so what the reason is campfire takes damage. Brazers not. So the only thing that you need to do with these brazers is just refuel them. There are just some guys are up there, right? Yes, sick.
Okay.
Hey, big boy, don't get too frisky up there.
Yeah, they're really frisky up here.
Okay, then. Like this.
Any missing requirements?
So guys,
it's fine if they're patched because we have focus. Yeah,
guys, the blacksmith has a work area in front of the house. Level 4 blacksmith.
We're not losing much, right?
Wherever we have a level 4 blacksmith.
Maybe like this. And then...
Next thing I'm gonna go and get
inside.
Money for is for that stupid light.
Yeah. And then a bit. Oh, Karen is here. Karen is passing through.
Because I don't have enough stone.
Patience, big boy. Just getting nearer. Slow. Snap. Alright. Well, there should be fine.
Do I have more stone?
Oh, alright. Take that off. Good, just.
Da-da-da. I don't think we have more stone lying around. Nope.
Yes. Good. Now burn. Burn, boy. Oh, you hit it.
Let me see. Can I get in and get out?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's another thing, too. So... just know that if they are aggravated, and the most time they are aggravated when they see you, they will hit stuff. What the hell?
Do you have the forge?
Yeah, in the front house.
Oh, okay.
Gonna panel place this
there.
Hi.
Nice.
Kind of gauge. Sometimes they may get themselves stuck underneath here. Oh, hey! Friend, get under there. Burn.
Timber.
Ah, alright.
Hell yeah.
So that it can swing and push them down. More like this. At least grab this one.
Oh my god.
Alright, there we go. Stuff is underneath here. This should be good. These little guys can't escape, so that's yep, it's all good.
Okay. I give up.
I've never even played around with that, so even. Can't get it. No, they don't. Oh. Okay. Let's see. Let's check. I'm just checking to see if there's any flaws with the spawner. And there shouldn't be, because the way I made it so that the edges are hanging over, like the, for the top section here, just a little bit. Well, for the sides, they're pretty much in line, like a little bit. But for the back here, usually there's issue with the back, so make this hang over a bit. The front is not really a big problem. We don't have anything that's there that we'd be resting on, so it's pretty clean. Alright, great. That's all of the way. So I just need to finish the rest of the build.
Okay.
And work out this funnel too. If the bonfire is out, no? Wait, so Genie, are you saying that if you find a pool in village and the bonfire is lit, they will respawn? That would be cool if that's the case. The other thing I was gonna work on. Yeah. Hold on. Oh, if you guys need wood and stone, it's can help yourself in the pit.
Hell yeah. Amazing.
Yeah, you can also take the Great Oak Trophy and the other jump with you when you go down there. It's pretty much a lot of work to keep that cleaned up. Alright, let's make this build look more presentable. I have to test this now. That I know, Uncle? Okay. Not sure I know once it's out, they don't. Oh. What are you using to kill the great? You mean the great oaks? I took a break the game a little bit. I'm using Brazier. So got chains earlier, made these great brazers down here. Still need to fill up. I pass another way. They're both filled up. All right, that's pretty good. Yep. I think anyone is over there, right? Dude. To me, more than likely means we'll slide down eventually. I hate when they do that. What are you guys really standing on? Doesn't make sense. What are you standing on? There's nothing there for you to stand on. Oh wait, you know what? Can I do this? Maybe get these little buggers out from that side. Brazier, they don't take any damage like how you'd stand on a campfire. So like the hearth and campfire takes damage, Brazier doesn't take any damage when they stand on it. The only thing you'd have to worry about is using coal to kind of refill it. This little edge, this weird edge, why are you... Why do you guys always have these little weird spots? It is here, and I'm just gonna get. Can I slide down? Likely one of them slide down.
I mean,
so this is where I will have to.
Not too bad.
Use that overlap. That little overlap at the back with the stone. So what's your problem? You're just floating on thin air.